Thanks for checking in. Means total weather on a Friday evening, and things are looking pretty good out there. Mainly clear skies taking you through midnight. We'll see partly cloudy skies developing after midnight, temperatures falling back through the 20s and into the teens here by morning. Now, a warm front is approaching from the southwest. That's going to bring us a band of cloudiness through here during the morning hours tomorrow. Ultimately, it brings us some warmer temperatures over the course of the weekend. And yes, it does look as though we'll remain storm free right through the weekend. The only exception would be early tomorrow morning, some snow showers up in the mountains. Boy, that's not going to amount to all that much. Isn't even called a storm. It's just some snow shower activity. Brightest part of the day develops during the afternoon with sunshine expected pretty much from the mountains to the coast. Early morning temperatures close to 16 in Portland there. Your scattered snow showers, but everything lifts out during the afternoon. We enjoy the sunshine and we're climbing up close to 40. So 40 tomorrow, 45 on Sunday. How about a February thaw? 36, about 10 degrees cooler here for Monday with a sunshine expected if you're headed to the mountains, 30s and then cooling back into the 20s on Monday. Here's my 8-day forecast. Have a good weekend, everyone.